laxophobia, which means I'm not afraid of anything. I run in front of trains and my best friend's a lion. It's just way too dangerous. That's why I started using
Patin. It made me realize that band-aids and stop signs are good for you. And now, I'm more safe than ever. So get your Patin today. And you could be safe like this soggy boy.
Patin has had a history of killing over 20,000 individuals in the last year. Do not take Patin if you are allergic to things. If you suffer from laxophobia, take any other medication. Patin can result in flappy skin, bad breath, bleeding in the knees, breathing problems, suicidal thoughts, no friends, or becoming a member of Team 10. So call your doctor today and see if Patin is right for you. So get Patin today.
It's good.
If there's any medication that you shouldn't take, it'll ruin your intestines and face Patin. So call 1-800, you should get Patin.
It's good.